Hi, my name is Pierre Brault. I'm a playwright and an actor here in the Ottawa area. I used Library and Archives Canada for virtually every one of my productions. My stories are about Canadians, and that's why I find Library and Archives Canada to be the best source of information, not just for the characters that I'm writing, but also for the history of Canada at that time. As an artist, I'm concerned about the reduced collection at Libraries and Archives Canada. I'm also concerned about my access to the archivists who are so important in to help interpret those collections. I'm concerned now because as an artist, I have been very, very fortunate to be able to benefit from that. But what about the artists of the future, the people who are going to tell our stories later on? What will they have to draw on? So please, take action and support this cause to save Library and Archives Canada.